calm down.
Can you introduce yourself and let's go from step A to Z, because we got to kind of show these guys the other side
right.
of game. And that's mm-hmm. why you gracefully blessed us with your presence, so they could understand from your point of view how this game is played.
So my name is Brittany Renner, aka Bundle of Brittany on Instagram. Mm-hmm. I have been on social media from
your game ain't took notes all year, but now you want to take And that's how the game starts, with the phone.
Right.
They're going on Instagram, and they see you. And what happens? They try to get off in them DMs. And kind of take us on the journey of how this is played out.
I mean, honey, like, I feel like my DMs, it's like a Nike store. There's nothing but checks. So it just, for me, I feel like
Hold on. They missed that game.
Nothing but blue checks.
They missed that game right there. She says like a Nike store.
It's like a Nike store. There's nothing but blue checks. So honestly, when you reach a certain status, you can have the pick of the litter. So for me,
she don't mean checks, paper. She mean blue checks.
I'm talking heavy verified. Hitters. Some of y'all's favorite rappers, NBA players, football players. It's like, to me, once you reach that level just of popularity, the world is your oyster. You can do whatever you want. And for me, my whole journey on here, I felt like my life almost felt like I was in Disney World. Like I lived in Disney World. Like you get to skip the line. You get privilege. Like people just want to be next to you. They don't even see you as human anymore. And you can either, you know, use it to your advantage and maybe abuse it, or you can, you know, try to make something happen. So a lot of guys who are in my DM, you're in my DM because I'm Brittany Renner. So naturally, if you play a sport, it's kind of like, well, that's an incentive to talk to you. A lot of times, women, men in general, everybody wants something.
Thank you.
Everybody wants something. So it's like, even if we both have our own thing going on, me still being with you is a good look because you boost my stock. Just like you boost my, you know what I'm saying? Like, I boost your stock. It's just that simple. It's kind of like a give and take, but you have to be aware of what you're signing up for. You want to make it to the NFL, and it's kind of like, you do understand there's a lot that comes with that, right? There's gonna, like, how it's to be able to decipher who really loves you for you, I think that's like the billion-dollar question we're all wanting to know.
This is how the game is played. Please know that. We're putting you up on game because some of y'all gonna make it. I hope, pray all of y'all make it, even if you make it in the business world. That's a whole nother category of game in that world, too. They just dress it up a little different.
Yeah.
The game is the same. Only thing changed is y'all names. That's the stuff I just spit right there.
You are useful, and it's better to be useful than useless. So you just have to have that understanding that, okay, I have something to offer, you know, whether that's financial, status-wise, whatever. And people do see that as a bonus to be with you. There's nothing wrong with that because you both, like, both of you can have stuff going on, but you just have to be aware nobody is just here for nothing. It's just about figuring out who could be there during the times of adversity. And you would only know that going through adversity. Like if you had an injury and you weren't able to play or just for even a short amount of time, like there are just certain things you're gonna have to just see for yourself.